Well, now stop still and listen to me. God walked down by the binding sea. He beheld the evil of a sinful man, declared that he would destroy the land. Spoke to Noah. Noah stopped and said, look here, Noah. Build me an ark. Well, I want you to build it big and strong. Build it 300 cubits long, 30 high and 50 wide. I want it to stand in my rain and tide. Judgment. The ring of the saw cried, sinner, repent. 100 years they hammered and sawed, building the ark by the grace of God. After the foundation was laid, he hewed the timber. The ark was made by the calling animals, two by two, the ox, the camel, and the kangaroo. Then he called in Japheth, Shem, and Ham. The God began to flood the land. He raised up his hands to the heavens on the high, knocked the sun and moon from the sky, shook the mountains, stirred the sea. It's the wind through his chariot wheel. Stood on land, stepped on shore. You thought that time wouldn't be no more. Well, I know it rained, you know it rained. Hard rain, cold rain. It rained all day, it rained all night. There was no land, no barren side. God told him what to do. Brother Noah began to cut and hew. Well, the ring of the hammer was judgment. The ring of the saw cried, sinner, repent. 100 years the hammer had sawed, building the ark by the grace of God. After the foundation was laid, he hewed the timber. The ark fled well. He called in animals two by two, the ox, the camel, and the kangaroo. Then he called in Japheth, Shem, and Ham. And God began to flood the land. He raised up his hands to the heavens on the high, the sun and moon from the sky, shook the mountains, stirred the sea.